tests the remote controls before moving a safe distance away. Then a range check for the video link. It's not long before the cubs emerge. Over the next few weeks, Spy Cub and the crew capture some of the most intimate moments of Arctic wolf life ever filmed. He is totally accepted by the cubs, although he's not programmed to roll over and play like the real cubs do. Perhaps that's one for the next generation of spy creatures. Spy Cub may have been popular with most of the wolves, but he didn't survive unscathed. His camera eye tells the story. He is being carried by the scruff of his neck, just like she would carry one of her own cubs. This journey is the last thing he ever filmed.